just a child when she crossed the border to reunite with her father, who had traveled north to support her so many years before. She left half her family behind her and with her crucifix to remind her, she pledged her future to this land and does the best that she can do. I don't live on Los Sueños, nacidos de la fe y la ilusión, donde no